Ranbir Kapoor is one of the charming actors in B-Town. The actor has dated several Bollywood beauties, Sonam Kapoor, Katrina Kaif and Deepika Padukone, but has never succeeded in any of his past relationships. And so, it was said that the actor is commitment phobic. But according to Ranbir's mom Neetu Kapoor, Ranbir is not a commitment phobic but is shy by nature. In fact, he has always got trapped in wrong relationships because of his soft nature. According to a news report, when Neetu was asked about Ranbir's nature, she said that he is soft by nature and cannot say no to girls and so gets deep into relationships. Well, are Neetu's these words a clear indication that she seems to be blaming his exes for not being the perfect partner for the Kapoor lad? What do you have to say, people? Feel free to post your comments in the comment section below.